Blue Jays, what are we looking at right now? Very good. Blue Jays, rhinoceroses, where are they from? Where do they live? Very good, Blue Jays. They live in Africa. Blue Jays, where are we right now? Where are we?
Taipei.
Very good. We're at the Taipei Zoo. Blue Jays. Blue Jays, how many rhinoceroses do you see?
Two.
You can't see?
Two.
Come here. Blue Jays, there's two rhinoceroses. What do they have on their heads? What do they have?
Ears.
They have ears, but they also have horns. Blue Jays, do the rhinoceroses look tired?
Yeah.
Are they sleepy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think they're kind of sleepy. Blue Jays, rhinoceroses. We know that they're from Africa. Are they dangerous?
Yeah.
Yes, they are.
They can jump so up.
I wouldn't say that. Can they run fast, Blue Jays?
Yeah.
Yes, they can run very fast. Blue Jays, we learned a song about hippos and rhinoceroses. Can we sing that?
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. The hippopotamus, the rhinoceros, went for a walk one day. They saw a great big puddle and jumped in the middle, and they began to play. Blue Jays, look, I think they hear us. Keep going. The hippopotamus, the rhinoceros, splashed and splashed all day. They turned their great big puddle right into a muddle, and they began to say, ooey, gooey, mushy, gushy, what a perfect day. Blue Jays, do the rhinoceroses have a puddle? Yeah, they kind of do. Do you think they made a little bit of a mess? Yes, they did. Okay, that's their play area. Okay, Blue Jays, are rhinoceroses cool? Yes, they are. You want to go see more animals?
Yeah.
Let's go see more animals.